my international tax articles fit right in whenever I'm covering international topics in those courses. And of course, it's uplifting. You get an email from one of your students who's an intern uptown, and they say, hey, your article came out today, and they're copying it, and they're passing it around our tax department, and you're writing about what we do. And so we deal with those issues every day. And so that's an uplifting thing for the author to get that kind of feedback.